Hi, welcome to the craft activity for Music K8, Volume 27, Number 4, for the song Easter Basket Pink. So this is the finished Easter basket. It's a two-sided Easter basket, and it is a little pocket. So your students can actually put some lighter items in it to carry, which is kind of fun. Your first step for this project is to download the PDF for this coloring page in the graphics and extras section for this issue. Your students will need to color both the Easter basket, handle, eggs, and grass. Once everything is colored in, the students will cut along anything with a dotted line and fold along anything with a solid line. With the basket, fold it in like this way, and then from the center point, folding it down and creasing it, and then doing the same on the other side makes it easier for it to fold on itself to make the pocket. So once the basket sides have been creased, you'll want to place tape on both of the sides, wrap it around to make a pocket. And this is what it looks like once it's taped. And then in the example basket that was created, the Easter eggs were placed in the foreground and the grass was placed in the background. You can switch that up if you'd like. I just wanted more of the eggs to show versus the grass, but it's really up to your students. Decide which way they want to do that and tape it along the inside of the basket. And then lastly, you'll tape the handle and tape it down onto the inside of the basket. And that's it. Pretty simple project. We hope your students enjoy it. Thanks so much for watching.